Good morning. Gonna have a special opportunity come my way. We're gonna have a kind of like a photo shoot out at the river, Blue River. Got a group that's gonna come out, and I actually tried to get more anglers to, I never got any response from anybody, but tried to get them to come out and do some fishing also and be part of this photo shoot. So it's early in the morning right now, and supposed to be fly fishing. I'm gonna be fly fishing. I do have a little spin reel with me, but it's just an opportunity. I don't plan on catching any fish, but never know. I'm just going for the photo shoot. Also, I got this shirt from a friend of mine who made this for me, and I love it. It's a great, I love wearing this shirt. It's really comfortable, and real proud that she made this for me. And she made me some stickers also, and thankful for those too. I will catch you up to speed whenever we get out to the river, and we will go from there. I'm heading to the office now, so work, then play. Anybody else is going to show up, but either way, hey, you know what, I get to fish, so here we go.
So I'm using my Okuma SLV fly rod, and it's with a integrity. This is kind of heavy for this river. I got this set up when I go to saltwater, or if I'm fishing some bigger bass. And it's the other rod that I had in my truck is not quite set up yet. And the one that I want to use for this river, I don't have a reel for yet. But I'm using a little midge, little black ant midge. And seems to cast pretty good. I just, I know this is too heavy for this water. I fell down right there. There's a big hole. And I mean, you could see it. I don't know if you can see it, but I can see it. When I was walking this way, I just fell right, stepped off. I knew there was a hole there, but. To make it over to that rock. I don't want to fall again. There might be a perch up in there. Small bass might try to bite this today. Dragonfly on my line. So I've got this 7/8, which I know it's too heavy, but no, this is a 6-weight rod. And I know it's, I originally kind of put this together for some bass. And whenever I get to go down to the coast, I'm gonna try to do some red drum, redfish, maybe some trout. Some spotted sea trout or speckled trout. You know, down there, they call it a redfish or a red drum, puppy drum. And there's so many different. Depends on where you're at in the country, I guess, from what I've gathered, of different where the difference is on. I need to get up to that rock and fish that where that eddy is out there. Let's step up here. I don't mind getting in the water. I love the water. Plus it's hot. This is not the right, this is supposed to be like almost 100 degrees here today. 98, I think. I don't know what the heat index is. So I don't mind getting wet. All right. visibility's really, I mean, 4 inches is pretty good. It's probably a foot visibility. We had a big rain. Oh, what was that? It was something in the river. Can't tell if it was a duck or an otter or a beaver. It went under the water. There it is. Is that a river otter? Going up underneath the bank. He's crawling up the bank over there. Hey, listen to him. Can you hear him? He's barking. Oh, he's coming this way. Bubbles. There he is. Two of them. Is that two of them? So one, possibly two river otters right there. So basically my target species today is a bluegill, or perch is all we call them, bluegill, goggle eye, whatever. I haven't had a bite yet. Where those little guys went. I mean, they blend in. They could be right up underneath the bank. I'd never know it. They could swim right past me. The water's so murky. So up there at those falls, I just saw a very large otter, I guess, go, I guess, into a cave at the falls. I think I see one out in the water. I can't tell if that's a stick or if that's... It was right there on those falls, right about 2 foot up, and then it disappeared. It looked pretty big. So I guess they swam from here back up there. I guess they saw me and decided they didn't want to deal with me. Oh, I got some visitors here now. Some people come to enjoy the water. So, right there by the shade, where the shade and the sunlight meet, I've been watching some trout. It looks like small trout left over from last year's stock still in here. But I saw them come up out of the water. I don't know what they're feeding on right now. Not everything I know is hatched out. I don't know how deep it is off the edge of this rock. I decided to sit down and cool off. Okay. So, it was getting hot. The people hadn't showed up yet. So I'm gonna go ahead, go to the truck. I'm gonna put my spinner on just to fish for a little bit and grab me some water. So I'm using a Roadrunner chartreuse in black. Got, I don't know what kind of tail that is. And I'm using a Daiwa BG 1500 with, I believe this is 6 pound fluorocarbon and Shakespeare micro series rod. So, you know, this thing got caught up in the tree, and I do not like losing lures. I got it out, but here comes a little boy. Oop, look at that ball of wax. Ooh. One disaster to the next. Let's see what's going on here. About 6 inches, 8 inches long, but I'm hung up again. That makes three times with this lure. Found some Cajun line. Somebody else got hung up down here. Apparently there was a bunch of debris or rocks or something on the bottom I keep getting hung up in. Alright, so my friend, or the people showed up. I guess they're gonna start shooting some photos. It's a little late. Put you back. They've got some other people down there fishing, and I'm gonna have my fly rod out and take some pictures of me using my fly rod. Matter, I should bring two of them down. I haven't got to use my new one. It doesn't have a tippet on it. I could tie one. So, got some footage, me out here with the fly rod, and almost caught me a drone. They had the drone out. I'm excited about this. And it's nice to know some of the people up there. Plus, I get to cast. Practice casting. Get me ready for this coming up trout season. 2 months. Less than 2 months. So, the drone's not in the air, I guess. But, I got somebody in the kayak. I'm casting into the wind, not very much, but yeah, that's a good cast right there, in my opinion. It made it to where I wanted it to go. Alright, give me a drink of water. Alright, so that wraps it up. My portion's done anyways. I'm gonna break down the rod, and I gotta see what time it is. I can still pick up, still got school duty, so pick up my boy from school. Anyways, that was fun. Had a great time. And I'm gonna try to get this processed and get it out quick, as soon as I can. From Blue River, Blue River Riverbanks, Riverbanks Outdoor Adventures. See you on the banks.